Did you know this about Brave? Merida's 1,500 strands of curly hair caused Pixar to develop two new software programs over the span of 3 years in order to get them all to move authentically with the rest of her character. And I thought my hair was difficult. Did you notice this in The Incredibles? Helen comes to Bob's rescue and punches Mirage after catching the two of them in an embrace. Did you happen to notice she wasn't only aiming for Mirage? Bob sure noticed. That's why he dodged her. Did you know this about The Lion King? When Simba tells Timon that they need live bait, Timon replies, "What do you want me to do? Dress in drag and do the hula?" The line was improvised by the actor Nathan Lane, and the directors liked it so much they kept it in the movie. Did you notice this about Finding Dory? If you look at the flashback scene where Marlin and Dory meet and compare it to the scene in Finding Nemo, you'll notice some interesting design differences between the two. This is thanks to the technological improvements during the 13-year gap between the two films. Did you notice this in Wall-E? Take a look at the literal mountains of trash and you'll find not just nuclear plants but wind turbines built on top of the waste. The filmmakers added this detail to show it was too late by the time mankind decided to convert to clean energy. Did you notice this in Aladdin? Keep track of the flower Aladdin gives Jasmine during A Whole New World. She wears it in her hair, but later you can find it in a vase on her vanity. Huh, she must like the guy or something. Did you know this about heat? Marines and Army Rangers use a clip of Val Kilmer changing his mag during the shootout as an example of proper reload technique. He even bangs the magazine on the car bumper to seat the bullets before inserting it into the weapon. Did you know this about Lady and the Tramp? The opening scene, where Darling unwraps a hat box on Christmas morning and finds Lady inside, is apparently based on Walt Disney's own experiences. He accidentally stood his wife up for a dinner date, and so he presented her with the same cuddly surprise in a hat box to make up for his mistake. Did you know this about Moana? There's a reason Maui signs Moana's oar with his fishhook and a heart. It's because Polynesian cultures did not have an alphabet-based writing system and wouldn't have one until the 19th century when they came into contact with Europeans. Did you see this in Shrek 2? Fiona has some moves, special moves that is. In her fight scene, she performs two fighting moves made famous by characters from the Street Fighter series of video games, Chun-Li's spinning bird kick and Ryu's dragon punch. Did you catch this in Anchorman? Ron Burgundy is always complaining about not understanding Spanish. When the ladies conspire against them, they're eating at a restaurant called Escupimos en su Alimento. Translation, we spit in your food.